已經第四天啦。啊，你一
支
因為真係有需要，尤其是我哋啲小朋友，我哋啲年青人，我哋大學生，喂，我哋熱戰，我哋喺後邊支持咯。其實主要我想是周同學那個離世影響到大家的情緒，警察是越來越過分，政府越來越無能，越來越歸宿，所以呢我們所有人都走出來了。直情是一個關係，因為他想遷滅了我們下一代，所以呢個係唔可以接受嘅呢個。
其實大學咧都係一啲即係比較精英嘅分子啊，
係
嘅下一代。咁將來咧都係社喺社會係擔當一啲即係比較好嘅職位啊，重要嘅職位。你睇即係其實佢依家係好似係咪同下一代？
佢係刻意去打壓，正如阿伍淑清所講，佢寧願犧牲咗兩代的年青人，都不願意去接受這個運動。那你很明顯看到很多人，尤其在建制派那方面，其實就是用這個心態，我寧願犧牲了你兩代的年青人，兩代的大學生，他都不惜一切。他最多就是在內地引很多不同的內地年青人下來，但是這個是不可以接受的。暫時大家都不知道，所以我就覺得就是應該要成立獨立調查委員會，找回個真相，被人放火燒的那個是哪一個燒他，是哪一陣營燒他。昨天出事的那個小朋友，其實又是哪一個令到他這樣呢？所以真的有一個獨立調查委員會。現在香港人是不會再相信警方講任何一句說話的了，因為大家看到過往的五個月，他們是每天四點鐘是大話會，講親的都是大話不眨眼的，與事實完全不符。
咁咧，同埋之前都多數係啲年青人係主導啲運動啦。你睇原來依家即係齋環咁樣都好。
但係佢拉咗3000多人，有2000多個就是大學生，就是學生。咁所以我哋所謂的廢腦都要行出嚟，為咗我哋香港熱戰。我做文職嘅啫，我寫 initial 啦 ，HK。
Why did I join the event? Because it's important to join these events to stand up to China, to stand up with the people in Hong Kong.And to stand up for China, against China, and against China's encroachment of our freedoms, of our way of life, of our inherent rights and freedoms and justices, and everything that we have fought for many, many years.I live in a few countries, but I also live in Hong Kong, yes.I think it's wonderful. I think it's a fantastic situation where we've seen a very strong, courageous group of people, a large part of the population standing up to an authoritarian government. I think it's a wonderful thing to see. The world should be here joining us. I've never seen such a wonderful group of people, the kindness, the courage, the tenacity, just an incredible feeling to be here. It's a privilege to be here. It's an honor to be alive at this time and to be able to stand up with these people in the way that they are doing it. I don't think it's just teenagers. I think there's many older people, there's many younger people, there's many all types of people, whether they be what color, what class, what rank people are coming out. It's an impressive collection of people from all classes who are doing wonderful, standing up for something which is not for something tangible, but something intangible. They're fighting for something, an intangible thing called freedom, which has no particular value which we can place on it, but which is something that people are willing to come out on the streets for. It's a wonderful expression of a community. And again, I don't think it's teenagers. It's not only teenagers. You can see here, there's all classes of people. People in suits, people in shorts, people in dresses, people with Fendi bags, all sorts of people here. So it's not just a teenager event. Of course, they are used in excessive violence. There's no debate about that. Yes, I do work in Hong Kong. No, I'm not born here. I'm born in the Southern Hemisphere. No, I don't. I never studied here. I work here. Oh, it's possible. It's possible, but I hope not. But it's possible, yes. And that, to me, is shows the incredible courage of the people. Despite that risk, they've still come out. It's tremendous.
What kind of job nature?
I'm in the financial industry. I'm sure. Yeah, I think the financial community is very concerned. But I think you've got some supporters of the movement and you've got some people who don't support the movement in the financial community. But I would think that everybody that is in finance is aware of the risks that this protest movement will do to their industry. But nevertheless, they're willing to come out and fight on behalf of the people and selflessly give up the potential of large financial gains for, as again I said, for freedom for the people. Yeah, I support it. I hope it gets passed. I'm not sure if it's going to get passed. It's better than nothing. I think any international spotlight, any international support that the Hong Kong movement can get, the better. Hong Kong investment or what? Yeah, of course. If you cannot locate in Hong Kong, then clearly without laws that we can understand and trust, and without laws which are administered in a trustworthy way, of course, business environment will be hurt. Investment environment will be hurt. I think it's very difficult to say that now. I think 1 year ago we could have said that, but now I don't think we can say that at this point.
How do I call it?
one of many.
Thank you.
Thank you.